when I look at myself as a clinician, when I look at myself as a therapist, when I look at myself as a grief counselor, when I look at myself as a minister, I remind myself with my story that I am wounded just like the people that I serve. Henry Nguyen, he talks about in The Wounded Healer that it is only in our woundedness that we can really effectively help somebody else. Yeah. Because it reminds us of our humanity.